when you ask different people where you're from, you get very different answers. So in my case, I'm born in Geneva. So some people say, oh, you're Swiss, but I certainly don't think I'm Swiss. Some people do decide that they are where they're born is where they're from for many people. Other people is where they live. And again, in my case, I've lived in Geneva, New York, London, Lagos, Accra. And then other people is where your parents are from. In my case, my dad is from Ghana. Many people know, but also my mom is from Nigeria. So I feel very much from both places and hence feeling very much an African. So I can very much relate to the topic. And often both countries try to drag me from one side to the other. And it can be quite heated in our debates. And people from many of those countries know that we have this jollof wars. And they argue about who makes the better jollof, and it can get quite heated, but it's a microcosm of how we feel. You should be from one side or the other, and I genuinely feel from both countries. You know, I'm very much attached to both, and I don't let myself be defined by one or the other, because I'm from both. And I think that that embodies the spirit of Africanism.
I don't want to put you on the spot, but you've led me down an alley here. I totally understand if you were asked who makes the best jollof in Accra, what you would say, and also what you'd say if you asked who makes the best jollof in Lagos. But you're in London, and you've gone out somewhere, and there's two different jollofs there, Ghanaian and Nigerian. And you're asked by an Australian who makes the best jollof. What do you say?
I'll say my mum.